When he was young, he sang in the band, and his fans all looked the same. And the fans he had were younger than he, and they loved to scream his name. They'd leave at the end of the third show, go home to talk of the fun. Well, isn't it nice, the parents would say. Well, isn't it nice, you got someone, someone to idolize. He must look twice the size. I think it's great you're going through a phase, and I'm awfully glad it'll all be over in a couple of days. Well, the calendar changed and the pages fell off, but the singer remained the same. And he never grew tired of singing his song, and his fans still called his name. They leave at the end of the second show, go home to talk of the fun. For most of the fans were married by then, so they had to be in by one. I'm awfully glad, the husbands would say. I'm awfully glad you got someone, someone I realize, who used to look twice the size. I think it's great you still remember his name, and I bet if he knew you were there for the show, he'd be awfully glad you came. The time has come, the walrus said, to speak of other things. Like a fallen star who works in a bar where yesterday is king. The fans will stay for an hour or so, they still remember his fame. But the time has come, the walrus said, to call your fans by name. Bop, 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 bop